Who knows what evil lives in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm the Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Atari 2600. No, fuck. Hi, I'm the Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I'm going to compare the game Spike Speak by Xonox on the Atari 2600 and the Commodore 64, and no Atari home computer version for some reason. What am I supposed to do? What? There's a bear. Ah, okay, there's a bear. Oh, fuck. What a... Well, the mountain in the title screen in the beginning looks nice. What the fuck? This one, this looks nice. Awesome! What am I supposed to do to dodge the fucking bird? What the fuck? Okay, on to the Commodore 64. I'm not going to play this again. Okay, back with the Commodore 64 version. Yeah, it... I'm not sure if it looks better. But there's one thing you can really say. It doesn't sound better. Wow, that was close. But it plays better. Or it plays less worse. Why is the sound so horrible? Yeah, and the fucking bird again. Why does it sound so horrible? Why does it play so horrible? And for some reason I remember the name Larry Holland. Okay, last try. This is another short comparison video. Okay, it's not random. Maybe that knowledge helps me to avoid the bird. Because everybody knows the bird is the word. Okay, now there should be the bird, yes. How am I supposed to avoid the fucking bird? Probably can't be quicker. Kennel. Ah, I can duck in those thingies. Okay. Ah, shit. I wonder if I could do that on the Atari 2. I'm not going to try this. Yeah, that was Spike's Peak. Really not a great game. A little bit more playable on the Commodore 64, I think, but avoid. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.